Okay, I'm using a 65 millimeter. And I'm just walking, looking at the beautiful scenery. And this is on the Panasonic S5IIX. I think it's 6K, open gate. This is the Sigma 65 millimeter F2. And it's at F4. So let me see if I can change it. There we go, F2. Nice, so I went right up to 6400. Is it in clear? Yeah, 6K, 30. And if it's in AFS mode, so I get it much clearer. I have an AFS if I'm moving. Sometimes the intelligent part or the hybrid doesn't work as well. I'm just moving with this lens. I got two more. I got the 35 millimeter and the 45 millimeter. So I'll try the 45 millimeter next. You've already seen a couple of videos with it. It's a very small f2.8 lens. This is an f2. And I think the 35 millimeter is an f2 also. So I'm just walking back and forth with this lens. So you see, 65 millimeter may be zoomed in a little bit too much for people's taste. But look at the beautiful colors in that tree. And this is in 6K. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wrap this up shortly. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay, let's try a new lens. Okay, this is a 45 millimeter. Okay, you're not going to believe this, but I left the settings at 2.8. Okay, very good. Sun's coming out. It's adjusting for that. Let's walk a little bit this way. See my shadow. So I see here's a, I love this tree with the flowers. It's not a crepe myrtle, so I don't know what it is, but it's nice. You can see some dead branches. There's another tree right there. Well, that's beautiful, isn't it? Look how tall it is. So this is the 45 millimeter. I like the 45 millimeter. Notice that the 65 millimeter, I like it too, but it may be a little bit too far reach, like the 90 millimeter. especially for video. This is doing very good. So now I'm going to go to stills. Okay. So this is a 35mm f2. It's looking good. I got it pretty stable. Let's pan a little bit. So that's good range. I'm liking the 35mm. I mean, I like the 45, but I like the wider field of view. I like the 28, but I think, and I've had the 50, but I think I will try this 35mm and the 24mm f1.4 when I go downtown to take stills. So the Sigma 1.4, 24mm I love. This one I'm liking a whole bunch. F2, 35mm. So I'm just showing you right in here. Graphics. Now there's a photo thing going on, so I'm gonna have to get to the live stream shortly. But anyway, what do you think of the video? It's pretty good. I'm not going in there anymore. I've already did a couple, so you don't want to see that again. Let's look at some rocks. This helps with the runoff when the creek overflows. I think this is beautiful. Except for the beer can. So anyway, if you like this type of content, please give me a like, subscribe. Any questions or comments, put it in the comment section below. So this is the Sigma 35mm f2. Doing pretty good.